Tirumala Education and Charitable Trust and Mother Teresa International School, Kanakapura. Eliciting the power to innovate, initiating thinking skills to generate wonders among the children.
Sri Tirumala Education Charitable Trust and Mother Teresa International School Managing Trustee K.V. Lakshmish. My dream is to make rural children to international standard in overall development. Thank you.
Morning Assembly. The role of a high quality morning assembly begins at 9 a.m. and concludes at 9:20 a.m. It is very important for the spiritual development and for maintaining the positive environment in the school. Having state-of-the-art infrastructure and professional management in support of creative learning ecosystem to discover future growth and supporting the school executive and staff to provide the best possible educational environment. Classroom information. A classroom is a learning space, well ventilated, providing a relaxing and calming environment. School labs. Students are encouraged to use these laboratories to learn through experiments. Sports. A sport is a type of education for children that enhances physical and mental development of children. Transportation. Every bus is aided by male and female attendants. Bus tracking is technically systemized by GPRS. Maintaining first aid kit, neat and clean appearance of the vehicle is mandatory. Follow the model of Mother Teresa, who inspires us to hope and service. Our school prepares our students to accept responsibility for their learning and behavior and become confident, independent, creative thinkers who will contribute for a beautiful society. Thank you.